winning a race. Ooh, here they come! Wow, what a finish! But McQueen wins. So they awarded him with the trophy. Be careful with that, McQueen. That trophy is very valuable. Unfortunately, someone nearby heard that. Oh, valuable, eh? I need to get my hands on that trophy then. I can try out my new weapon. Ta-da! Let's see if my shrink ray works. What? Uh-oh. Have I always been green?
You've grown too.
Why, thank you very much. Okay, I think this needs adjusting. Hey look guys, you've all grown. No Mater, you've shrunk. Some cars were scared, so they ran away, leaving just Cruz, Mater, McQueen and Finn. Uh-oh. Haha, now to have a bit of fun with McQueen. Now three of them were small. Watch out, Cruz! Blast! Stop moving!
It's the Joker! He's behind this!
He must be after the trophy. We need to somehow get that shrink ray off him.
I'll get it!
Stop moving! Uh-oh. Cruz needed to beat the Joker to the shrink ray. And she did. Yes, well done. Let's return to our normal size. But Finn, we don't have hands. We can't operate the shrink ray. Ah, yes, that is a problem. They needed help. Give me the shrink ray. Suddenly.
I don't think so, Joker.
Batman picked up the shrink ray.
Right. How does this work?
What? What? No! The Joker had turned into a mashem, and Cruz decided to teach him one final lesson. So Batman returned the other three back to normal size. Thanks, Batman.
No problem. I'm just happy we caught the Joker.
McQueen and Mater were relaxing at Mater's scrapyard. when some minions walked past looking for something.
Rex? Rex! Come here, boy.
Let's go and help them, said McQueen. So they wandered over to them.
Rex? Rex? Where are you? Huh?
Hi guys, have you lost something?
Yeah, Rex.
Is Rex your pet dog?
Yeah, big dog.
Don't worry, we'll help you find him.
Aw, thanks.
So they searched all over for him. Rex? Rex? They just couldn't find him. Sorry, guys.
Don't worry. Huh? Rex! Where? Oh, yeah!
You're right. He is a big dog. Mater, that's not a dog, said McQueen. Rex was a dinosaur. You said he was a dog.
Yeah, big dog.
It started destroying the town. Can't you stop him?
No.
But he's destroying our town!
Heh, yeah.
They had to stop him. Mater had an idea. Maybe we can distract him. With this! It was a huge bird. That might work, cried McQueen. But before they could do anything, oh no, he ate that quick. Can you get another burger, Mater? Asked McQueen. No, sorry, that was the last one. They needed a new plan. The dinosaur then broke a fence leading to Frank's field. That's it. Maybe Frank can scare him away. We need to get into his field. So they rushed in past the dinosaur. Let's get Frank's attention the only way we know how. It got the dinosaur's attention first. When suddenly, it's Frank! The dinosaur was scared of Frank. It's working! The dinosaur ran.
Oh no! Quick!
Rex!
Slow down!
Come here!
Phew! What a day, said McQueen. Well, at least we're safe now. Yep. No danger whatsoever. Oh, I spoke too soon. So they both ran away from Frank too. Ah, home sweet home. What was that? Oh, it was probably nothing. I'd better go inside. But something was waiting for him. Ah, a giant bat! Oh, I thought I'd got rid of it. Now, how can I get it out of my house again? Ooh, yes, I can use those funnelings. If they go inside, maybe the bat will follow them as they run away. Oh good, it's gone inside. Hello over there, funlings!
Huh? Oh, it's the Joker.
Please, can you do me a favour?
Oh, what does he want this time?
I'm going away for a few days, so please could you two look after my house?
It's a bit spooky.
Oh, you'll be fine when you're inside.
Hey, last time you said that, there was a giant alligator inside.
Oh, don't worry, there's no alligator in this house. Although there is a giant bat, so do we have a deal?
Was that? Oh, fine, I suppose.
Oh good, I'll see you in a few days.
Oh, why did we agree to this? Huh?
Hi guys, what are you doing by this spooky house?
We're looking after it for the Joker.
The Joker? I wouldn't trust him if I were you.
No, but we're stuck with this house now.
Oh well, let's go inside. But as they were about to go in...
Ah! A giant bat! What are we going to do?
I have an idea. I'll launch off towards it. That should make it fly away. So he got into place.
Ooh, McQueen! This might help.
Yes, thanks, Funling. He went for it. But...
Ah! It looks even bigger now that it's outside.
Sorry guys, I don't know what else we can do.
Excuse me, but I need your help.
The bat talks.
This isn't the Joker's house, it's mine. He tried to take it from me.
Oh, that Joker lied again.
Please, could you help me keep him away?
Yes, of course.
What do you want us to do?
Well, the Joker thinks that I'll follow you as you run away from me. So, if you run away and pretend that I'm following you, he'll think that I'm not inside. So when he comes back, I'll give him a surprise so big he'll never come back.
Yeah, sounds good.
So they had a plan. That bat will be chasing them any second now.
Ah, giant bats chasing us!
Perfect.
I've got my house back. I've got my house back. Ah, nice and empty.
Ah! Giant bat's still here!
Here he comes!
Ah! Giant bat!
Yep, I don't think the Joker's coming back after that.
That plan worked perfectly. So the Funlings, McQueen and Cruz had helped the bat get his home back.
Hello and welcome to the Funling Ninja Challenge. Okay, let's see the course. So, each competitor launches off through the giant tire, then through Smokey's garage. Then they have to get away from Frank before zooming through Flo's cafe sign and crashing into the cargo pyramid. And whoever knocks over the most cargo wins. And good news, Hulk, your car fits on the track.
Yay!
Get into your vehicles!
So let's begin. Cruz up first. Through the loop. And Smokey's garage. Ooh, and hit the target. But how many did she score?
1, 2, 3. Cruz scored 3.
Not a fantastic score. Captain America. Brilliantly done. And it looks good. How many?
1, 2, 3. 3 again.
Oh, it looked better, but it's the same score as Cruz. The Joker. Oh no, he's stopped by Frank. Uh-oh. Iron Man. Ooh, so close. Almost made it. You did the course very well though. But couldn't hit the cargo. Unlucky. Black Widow. Good. Good. Past Frank. Ooh. And how many did she score?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's a good score. Well done. Spider-Man. Looking good. Ooh, didn't expect that.
Only scored 1.
Never mind. Batman. Oh no, he didn't make it.
Uh-oh.
Run, Batman. McQueen now. Wow, great run. Nice. How many did he score though?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Wow, fantastic. Superman. Oh dear.
Superman, go through the tire, not under it.
Nice try though, Superman. Wonder Woman. What? How did she do that? Impressive, but not what she was meant to do. Catboy. Nice. Oh yes, Judges, what's his score?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow, he's in the lead.
Nice one, Catboy. Black Panther. Oh, he did the same thing as Wonder Woman. You're not supposed to jump in the tyre. So, it's just Hulk left. Can he beat Catboy's score of 7?
Hulk smash!
No, he didn't make it!
So that means Catboy is the winner.
Well done.
Come back.
What was that about?
I don't know. But they came from that tunnel over there. Let's go investigate. Where are we?
It seems to be some sort of scary racetrack. I'm going to enter this competition.
And I can be a judge!
Hello and welcome to Scary Racing. Each competitor will be racing for this trophy. Let's meet the contestants. First car to make it past the finish line wins, and the loser will be knocked out. First up, it's Spider-Man versus Batman.
Ready, go!
Looks like Spider-Man won this round, meaning he will go through. Unlucky Batman. Next up is Michelangelo versus Raphael.
Ready, go!
That was close. We're going to need Mater as judge.
Raphael passes the line just before Michelangelo.
Well done, Raphael. You go through. Iron Man against Lightning McQueen.
Ready, go!
Lightning McQueen comfortably wins this round. Iron Man did not get a big enough jump. Last but not least, Finn McMissile versus Stormtrooper. Ooh, Finn just crept over the line, meaning he is in the semi-final. Close one, Stormtrooper. Here are our semi-finalists. Who will win? First up, Raphael against Spider-Man.
Ready, go!
That was close. Going to need Mater.
Spider-Man just pipped it.
That means Spider-Man is in the final, but Raphael was unlucky to lose. Lightning McQueen against Finn McMissile.
Ready, go!
We need slow motion for that one.
Lightning McQueen crossed the line first.
So it's McQueen versus Spider-Man in the final. Challenging for the cup. Who will win?
Ready, go!
Spider-Man storms into that one and has won. Unlucky McQueen, couldn't quite win. Congratulations to Spider-Man. He is today's racing winner. Thank you everyone for playing.